each time I take a course here at Wharton, I'm able to take all of those new skill sets and tools and knowledge back to my company and work with my peers, work with my superiors, and work with my subordinates to challenge them as well. Are we gonna innovate? Are we gonna look for better solutions to the same problems that we've had?